important headline as we head into the summer. The number of people getting diseases from ticks and mosquitoes is on the rise. And